name is Gianfranco Chicco, and actually I used to be the marketing guy at Picnic for a couple of years. And even though I'm traditionally trained as an engineer, I think of my activities or my job as creating experiences for people. My tweet was about, I used to live in Amsterdam for a couple of years. I have been traveling for the last 2 years a lot. So my tweet was about trying to reconnect with people. That even though we are in contact throughout the year via digital platforms, as humans, we crave the physical connection. So even shaking a hand, you know, a hug, or sharing a cup of coffee, or just sharing a joke for 2 minutes and then, you know, not seeing each other for an extra year or for an extra couple of years. I try to find that physical moment to get that sort of connection, to look at the other person in the eyes. And that's so rewarding as a human being. It's not apps that makes us, you know, or interacting with glass, but, you know, talking to real people, you know, and exchanging those moments. That's what my tweet was all about. Trying to, okay, we are...